Let's warm up with a cup of stovetop Milo. I add half boiling water and half milk. First, dissolve 4 heaped teaspoons of Milo per serving. Sugar is optional. Add any milk of your choice and bring to boil. The creaminess will rise to the top. Enjoy!